Two American women travel by car through Europe. After the car breaks down, they find the home of a strange man in the woods. The man slips the girls sleeping pills and drags them to his lab, where he sews them up with another prisoner into a centipede with the joint digestive system. The cops get on the trail of the psychopath and eliminate him, but they also die, and the only surviving girl in Triple Centipede is left at the mercy of fate.